just what is it that you do exactly?
Take names, take ass.
Shit.
I need an adult.
I am an adult.
What is going on, everybody? This is Nerdball back at it again with some more Skyrim
shenanigans. I'm glad that I'm finally traveling.
As you can see, we haven't left a single spot. I literally just stopped recording about 3 minutes ago. So, I'm going to go ahead and read this black book.
Oh, good. Be sure to say hello to her mayor. You do that on purpose.
Bitch. Epistolary Acumen? No idea what that will mean. I think there's anyone over here. Have one of those Japanese anime flashbacks. I'm bleeding out.
Different people have very different experiences when reading these books.
I found myself in another place.
That's a fairly... You were in Apocrypha, or at least your consciousness was. Your body remained here, of course. You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
I have never had that happen to me. Which one was it? Epistolary Acumen. Okay, quick save. Ah, damn it. Do I have a slow time spell? Or slow time shout? No. Oh, I do. Oh, it saved it. Chapter 2. Step. Yeah. Nothing of importance to me. Chapter 3. I'll go up there. Ugh. Oh, crap. I'm panicking. Nice. They got him for me. F5. There. No, I don't have to. I just got one with just a one-handed one. Not a two-hander. Down there. F5 that. Just one turn, yeah. Probably to a lurker. I juked his ass.
I'm proud of you, you know that. I hope you do.
Turn. Mind me. That should be good. Yeah. lot of stamina. Well, 5 here though.
We take this shame to our graves.
Watch out! Off to chapter 4 foot. They should really label these. There shouldn't be anything left. And no people. Hermamora!
All seekers of knowledge, come to me sooner or later.
What do you want? Actually, don't worry. I'll just leave him.
No, not yet. I've watched your progress through my realm with growing interest. You are following in the footsteps of my servant, Mirak. Like him, you are dragonborn and seek the power that is your birthright.
Birthright. Yes, I came to learn Mirak's secrets.
All that he knows, he learned from me. I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will.
Maybe.
Here then. Use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose.
Nice.
But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price.
So what's your price for the final word of power?
Knowledge. For knowledge. The Skaar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library.
I will talk to the Skaar and bring you their secrets.
I know you will, and I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skull Shaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Will do. Now what is this? No more forest, no more flame, no more frost. What's this one? Yeah, I don't know. What up, bruh?
Did you actually learn what you needed to know by reading that black book?
Yes. I talked to Homer more.
You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you.
He wants the secrets of the skull in exchange for teaching me the third word.
Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived.
Huh? Yeah? I need to go back down here. Huh? Hopefully I can still take all of these. I'm pretty sure I will need them all. I don't know what it's for. I'm taking it. Should be on five. Oh yeah, fuck a dragon. That was there originally. I'm not for sure. Armor that up for a little bit, or no armor. Regen magic. Oh, I thought that was children. Slip. He slipped and fell. That was funny. He slipped and fucking fell. Control port. Maybe the steam from that.
Fine. See.
I did that. Alright, we're back. I figured out what this is for. This is for Project AHO. So, we're gonna have to remember this. Okay, gonna go back. Do we wanna go there? No, we're gonna go back to Tilmithrin. Ha ha! Ha! Ha ha! That's funny. Dumbass. Where are they? Did they actually die?
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling this summer.
Oh, there's no loss.
Have you found Verona yet? I could barely use some tea.
Yeah, I need to find Verona.
Now, where did I put... Oh, yeah.
Fine, tea!
At least I didn't die. She's out here somewhere. Gear, standard outfit. Yeah, I called him Mr. Cerro. Okay. Titan goggles. I like it.
Right behind you.
Is there any others? Now am I not wearing anything? Everything looks good. Nice. F5 then. There's a little dusty. There we go. Yeah, it shouldn't really hurt them much. Maybe the only thing I do is these bubbles. Make them a magic there. Found Verona.
Have you found Verona yet? I could barely use some
tea. Well, she did.
Dead? Well, that's annoying. How did she die?
The ass spawn.
I don't know why I decided.
There are more and more of those things showing up around here lately. I suppose you'll have to find me a new student.
Me?
Try Raven Rock. They are in awe of me there. I'm sure almost anyone. Be willing to serve.
Highly doubt that.
So, gaining the favor of a Telvanni wizard isn't enough. I suppose I'll have to pay you.
How about you train me?
Heroes, they get greedier every century.
What kind of person should I look for?
Excellent question.
I thought so.
Once word gets out, there will be a lot of people to choose from.
Again.
Someone with a brilliant mind and a robust physique that is blindly obedient would be ideal. Oh, and they need to know how to brew tea. Wolves always waters it down.
Can I help with your research?
Can you? Of course you can. I've been trying to adapt Redguard magic to the Ashen. I think the key concept I'm missing is recorded in Afasariat's book, Wind and Sand. I have some associates and correspondents who find things for me. One of them has a credible rumor on where this book might be.
Nice.
And I'd like you to find the truth of the matter.
What? Okay.
Don't take too long finding me a steward.
Fuck off. So, there's two men here. There's no one to... I know what you mean, but I want to try and find a woman that looks cool. Can't wait to get in there. Do I have any Grand Soul gems? I have one. Nice. Okay. Cool. Guess we're going to learn all this stuff. Locking reduces all skills. Ugh. Okay, and Ring of Faith heals living allies. Everything there. Oh, this is my enchanting setup. I'm going to do goggles. How 25% faster? Nice. All caps. Wait. My caps lock is on. But it's not working correctly. Fuck off. Okay. How do I have both of those on? No idea. That on. That on. How do these common rooms look? That looks pretty cool. But not with that. Oh, where is my hat? Yeah, here's my hat. Okay, that looks good. I'm gonna go ahead and level up. Mo Magica. Destruction is at 90. This. Runes don't really do. Ooh. Possible. 100. I'm not wearing any dream cloth. But I can't do that. 30% more damage. What do they do now? Thunderbolt does 87.
It's time to say sayonara.
But I don't speak Italian!